Hello, creators! Have you ever noticed how films often use black bars to create a cinematic look? These bars can dramatically shift from different sides of the video to enhance the viewing experience. Today, we're going to show you how to achieve this effect using VSDC Video Editor. Let's get started! In VSDC, there are multiple ways to create black bars, but today we are going to focus on the borders effect. To apply this effect, double-click on the file on your timeline, go to Video Effects, and then navigate to Transparency, Borders. Set the duration for the effect, and then move on to its properties. The first setting we'll adjust is the Mode option, which we will set to Solid. Next, adjust the position to top and bottom to ensure that the bars appear only at the top and the bottom of the screen. Finally, change their color to black. Great! Let's move on to animating the border size. Click on the three dots next to it and enter the key editor window at the bottom. Here, we will focus on an effect that can be achieved in the Pro version of VSDC, and then we will show you what can be done in the free version. Start by setting the initial value of the bars to 0. Switch to the Bezier Curve mode and add a key point 1 second after the effect starts. Set this key point, for example, to 150 pixels, and do the same for the last point. Now, let's add some acceleration and deceleration animations for the bars. First, zoom into the graph in the key editor window by using the plus button on the right side and the plus key on your keyboard. Next, adjust the Bezier vectors. We will create an S-shaped curve which allows for a smooth acceleration at the beginning and a smooth deceleration afterwards. Next, select the second key point and set it so that the parameter value remains constant after this point. To do this, use the last point of trajectory option by clicking on the button that looks like a graph. Then, in the same section, choose Linear Parameter Change. This will create a consistent parameter value after this point. Let's take a look at the result. How do you like it? But that's not all. As promised, we will now show you how to animate black bars in the free version of VSDC. Start by adding two borders effects. Set the first one to last for 1 second, and the second one to extend to the end of the video. In the parameters of the second effect, set the border size to 150. For the first one, create a linear animation from 0 to 150. While we can't add additional speed changes like in the other method, the result is still quite beautiful, don't you agree? That's all for now. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you think about this video or suggest an idea for the next video in the comments. Bye!